Breathe in. In the moment between breaths, there is nothing. There is no firefight, no enemy battalion, no squad mate pinned behind cover, no hostage on their knees. There are no shadow nations spreading their influence and subverting boundaries like a cancer. No special deployment, no coalition of nations, and no decision to fight back. In the moment between breaths, there is nothing. No hesitation, no doubt, no noise. Pierce the darkness, take the shot. Breathe out.
Curiosity is the most powerful thing you own. Imagination is a force that can actually manifest the reality.
I came out of that movie and I thought that it's unbelievable how much you want to go there. And it's interesting how they have created that feeling that Pandora is actually a place, and a beautiful place where you think you would like to be.
The game should deliver on that promise. It should be the ultimate experience where you actually go to Pandora and where you can live an alternative life on the moon.
We are working side by side with Lightstorm to create a game based on the world of Avatar.
With the power of Massive's Snowdrop game engine and the team's passion and obsessive focus on detail, we know they're the right group to bring the beauty and danger of Pandora to life.
a mesmerizing world that you want to visit and see with your own eyes. To now be able to recreate that in a computer game is a fantastic, humbling experience.
The excitement is enormous, and it fits very well with many of the things we are interested in. Ecology, sustainability, fighting for what you believe in, a lot of interesting values that really resonate well with the team. Our ambition is always to make the best games in the world. In this case, I think we have a unique opportunity to do something that is very, very rare.
Every player gets to choose how they want to experience this incredible universe.
We're about to embark on an amazing adventure.
The insane attention to detail is one of the key things that made Pandora feel so real. When we're done, everybody will get to experience the beautiful world of Pandora.